Hello and welcome back to GBA Let's Play, where we play the jewels and the junk of Nintendo's most advanced system. I'm being a little quieter today because it's still rather early where I am, filming at my girlfriend's parents' house. And, oop, that's a spoiler. And, yeah, we're back in Lion King 1.5 because I didn't feel like finding two games this week. If we finish Lion King, then I'll figure something out. But let's play some Lion King. Actually beat this chase level this week. I mean, it shouldn't be more than one episode, but still, this week. I feel like I may need to end up turning down the sound on this, but because it's really loud in my ears, and I don't know how well my soft-talking voice is doing against it. So, we're just gonna keep on trying to do this. Ow. Oh. Ow. Dang it. I actually got caught up too. Okay. Hang on, buddy. Alright, there we go. Let's try that. Hopefully that's less loud for you guys, so that I can actually be heard better. I imagine it wasn't the best sound quality for this. Oh wow, they just stopped doing the sound for that after a bit. I mean, I don't blame them, but oh, you can also just belch at them to make them go away, but I love this wheel is just waiting here, and then we show up and they're like, fuck it. Like, better start chasing this guy. Ah, dang, again. Alright. Let's try that once more. Alright, except let's not screw it up. Alright, we got lots of things going on. Except it should be easy to do these things. So we're not gonna screw up, we're just gonna keep moving. Because if we screw up, then it means lost time. Keep holding right and A, and occasionally pressing A. Okay, this is where we start screwing up every time. Alright, here we go. Nope. Every time, wow. Jeez. Okay, once more onto the breach. Slowly getting less quiet, and I really shouldn't, because there are still people sleeping here. Although I have closed all the doors, so, you know, they should be fine. Okay. Took a hit, but it's fine. We can get some health later. See, I see when it says to go to the right, and I accidentally press A. So normally that's what happens, but there we go. Oh wow, that just insta-gibs you. Okay. Alright, even though it's not moving, just the wild beast just insta-kills you. That seems completely unfair, but sure. Alright, so let's keep going. We're not doing bad, we're just having to do this section a lot. Alright. Okay, now comes this. So after this, I'm gonna have to remember to wait for the end of the thing before I jump. There we go. Oh, I missed one. Oh well. Doesn't fucking matter. I'm not going for the bonus stages anyway. But I literally just jumped over the second to last one. That's hilarious. Alright, let's check out the bonus movie. Alright, here they are drifting down leaves. What was the point of that? Open house. Okay. And then they found their paradise. I'm trying to tell you, save for later, Pumba, let's find our new beds. Alright, let's see where we're going. Okay, that's... I forget what happened. Wasn't this place, like, actually good? Like, I thought this place was actually a good place. Yeah, this looks like the place that they had. Oh, right, no. Pumbaa just has a place that he knows to go to, and Timon's just being dumb and not listening to him. Because he's Timon, of course he is. Alright. Twist Logical Extreme. Alright, that was kind of okay. Ah, good thing I took Timon in there first, otherwise that would have kind of locked me out of that other one. Okay, nothing over there. Got it. I could have easily made it over there with Tipu and Pumbaa. No, okay. Borp. Mm-hmm. Yep. As usual, grub collection and trees. And as usual, we have the there we go, I cleared out those monkeys. They are slowly ramping difficulty. Alright. Not bad. Get the shield up here. Collect all of these grubs that are over here, even though I'm not, once again, I'm not caring about that. Alright. Up and up. Burp that. There's clearly something over there, so I'm not gonna have Pumbaa go all the way. There's clearly stuff over here. Hmm. Is that it up there? Alright. Okay, like I said, it's not like I care about the extra, about the grubs. Alright, scaring the buzzards. Ah, another bowling for buzzards. Whatever. Like, there's no time limit on this one, we're just running. Alright. Okay. Well, my own platforming failures aside, this is a fun section, and we're about to meet Simba, so, you know, there's that. And I like the music. Compressed chiptune notwithstanding. Keep him making my bodyguard. I don't remember what their original plan was for him in the in Lion King 1.5. I'm bored, Pumbaa. Wanna play a game? Okay, try and find me 3 times. Got it. Progress through the level. This is how you get up there. Alright. Alright. Okay. There we go. That took him down. Oh. Oh well. Like I said, those things don't matter. Hey, you found me. I bet you can't do it again. Again, code for do this 3 times. There, whatever. Once again, not caring about those, just kind of moving along to the level. Now, those monkeys have really good aim. Oh, hey, look, I found you again. Almost like this is just progress through the level to find you. You're not really hiding. Okay, maybe there actually is some hiding going on here. Like, I'm just gonna keep progressing through the oh. Okay. Oh, I landed on that thing. Okay. Alright, this is a neat little platforming section. There we go. Alright, let's keep moving. I love how this game looks. It looks amazing. But yeah, I found him the 3rd time. I only missed 10 grubs, even though I was desperately trying to not find grubs. Oh hey, Nala! Wait, do we never get to play as Simba? Like, I get it, this is Timon and Pumbaa's movie, but, like, wow, we never play as Simba? I'm actually frankly impressed by that. He was a character in this. Like, they actually gave him a fleshed-out character and stuff. So I don't get why he's not playable. I gotta say, the lion sounds in the background were not what I was looking for, but at the same time, I'm kind of kicking all the ass. Like, Nala cannot catch up to me at this point, so it doesn't matter. Hey, Simba, who's worthless as a fighter at this point. non-bonus level 2. Bonus movie. Oh yeah, from the backup stuff of that. Pumbaa's stand? Wait, Pumbaa's a JoJo? This opens up many possibilities. Simba's left to fight his Uncle Scar. Then I will do it on my own. Lots of Pumbaa-only levels, frankly. I'm grabbing them anyway because why not? Ow. Souls need to be a little bit more liberal with their health. Alright. I'm guessing that buzzard section was optional. Ow. I hate that there's no checkpoints in these levels, frankly. Yeah, not bothering with the monkey. Nala. I guess that does make sense. Alright, and then we play as Timon finding Pumbaa. Why do you look so sad? I've been sent off some dangerous adventure, and so as you couldn't have taught. I need to go help my friends. Alright. Like, why even have the dialogue in there? They never use, like, actual characters talking to each other. Ow. Keep dodging these porcupines, we should reach the end in no time. Ow. Aha, more health. Also, how do I still have over half if I have just been specifically avoiding grabbing them? Whatever. Oh boy. Alright, well, that is the end of this episode of Lion King 1.5. Come back tomorrow for that little spoiler that you saw at the beginning of the video, because I enjoy playing games based on bad movies for whatever reason. Ugh. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you later.